we want to make sure that you know to stay in your safe place as we go into tonight. But again, tornado warning continues for the next at least 30 to 45 minutes for eastern parts of Lafayette County. But otherwise, just a lot of heavy rain, intense lightning, and intense wind. We've seen some gusts up to 60 miles an hour. We've had 15,000 people at one point, maybe more at times, without power here in Shelby County.